So we're about to do some cum shot test with our turkey baster squirting dildo that we made for the holiday season. And so right now I can just show you how to load it up. So really it's just a turkey baster and a dildo. You can just toss it right in there, squeeze it, and it kind of slurps it right up. And you can see it even loads up to here. And you have a nice dildo full of all kinds of goodies to release.